Good morning, students. Myself Alpa Tandel, your computer teacher. Today I am going to take a revision of chapter 1, and that is input and output device, and topic is computer system. First question came, what are computers? Computers are electronic device that can follow instruction to accept input, process the output and the produce information. In other words, we can say a computer is an electronic device that accepts data and instructions given by the user and process them accordingly and gives meaningful results. Look inside the computer. The computer system works with the help of hardware and software. The physical part of a hardware that we can touch and see are called hardware, and software is a set of instructions that helps the computer to work in a desired manner. Hardware and software are interdependent. Interdependent means ek dusre pe depend hona. Without software, a computer cannot work. Similarly, if hardware is not there, software is of no use. This can be understood with the help of one example. So listen, children. To listen to music, we require one music system. Okay, fine. The music system, CDs and DVDs are hardware because we can touch them. But can you touch the songs? Yes or no? No, because that is a software. We need both to enjoy the music, right, children? Okay, now already we learned about the hardware. What is hardware? There are three types of hardware we have learned: input devices, output devices, and storage devices are the part of hardware. Now, what is software? Software means the part of a computer which we cannot touch but we can use. Means we can use but we can't touch. That is software. It is a non-physical part of a computer. Software kya hai? It is not physical part of a computer. Software help us to work in a computer for different purposes. Now we can say it is a set of programs that controls the overall working of a computer. Now take one example. Look, children, here it is the working of a computer. How computer works: input we will give, process will done under CPU, then we get output on monitor, and that is the answer. Here look, 2 + 3, it is input, enter the data and command is plus. Now what CPU will do? Now CPU will process the data, means two numbers ko wo add karega. And then now monitor shows the result as answer is 5. That is input, process and output. Look, children, next one example. Look, children, there are two numbers for addition. So two numbers is the data what we are giving input, and plus is a commands as instruction we are going to give a computer. Then what process will do? 5 + 5, then we get the answer 10, and this is our output. So we can say processing is done by a software. It takes input from the user and displays the output on the monitor. Now we can say that process is done by अ सॉफ्टवेयर इट टेक्स इनपुट, जैसे 5+5 एज इनपुट लिया एंड द यूजर फ्रॉम द यूजर एंड डिस्प्लेस द आउटपुट, मीन्स आंसर 10 इज शोन ऑन द मॉनिटर. Now, we can define software is a set of instructions given to the computer to do a particular work. So, software kya hai? It is a set of programs. And software is a set of instructions given to the computer to do a particular work. Now, there are two types of software, system software and application software. Now, system software, it is a set of programs that controls the overall working of a computer. See, in computer system, we must require two types of software. One is system software and second is application software. But a system software, it controls the overall working of a computer. You have to be remember this, ki system software controls the overall working of a computer. Operating system is a part of system software that makes computer run. Means operating system is a part of software system. System software. वो क्या करता है? That makes a computer run. Means computer को चलाने के लिए हमको एक operating system चाहिए. Now, it also manages a link between the parts of computer and users. See, it also manages. वो क्या manage करता है? दूसरा, parts of the computer, means there are four main parts of a computer: monitor, mouse, keyboard, CPU and user. कि इन दोनों के बीच में parts of computer और user के बीच में वो link भी manage करता है. कौन? Operating system. It also manages all the input and output operation. Both operations are managed by the operating system. Now, I want to give you one example. The software that does a specific type of work is called application software. Means what? If you have a juicer in your house, what do with that? You can only extract juice of fruits and vegetables with it. This indicates that you can do a specific type of job with one machine. Got it? Because if you want to take out a juice, so you need a juicer. Right? If you want to washing clothes, you need a machine like washing machine. Same way, for specific type of work, in computer, we must need application software. Now, different types of software. Let we see. Here is the picture of, which picture is this? MS Paint. It is a drawing software. Means, for drawing, we have required MS Paint. There are other applications. Application software also available like TuxPaint, so many. Now here some different types of tool: the text toolbox, color box, paint window. See, from MS Paint we can draw a shapes, we can draw a tree, so many things we can draw over here. Then our next application is Windows calculator. See, if you want to calculate something, we must require one software. If we have a computer, but in computer, any system does not have a software like this for calculator, then what happened? How you calculate? So, we must need a calculator or one more application is this MS Excel, then only we can calculate it in computer. Now, Notepad. Which application is this? Notepad. If we have to type something, we must require editing software like Notepad, WordPad, MS Word. This type of software we can use for typing work. Look children, this is one game software, right? So, we can say that different types of games we have, for that also all are the application software. Take care of self, stay home, stay healthy. Goodbye children.